escape me. You're like my yo-yo that glows in the dark.
She had a little look, didn't she?
Yeah, she had a look.
An unlikely saviour.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Hello, darling. Hi. How are you doing?
Grand.
Yeah, oh, that's a very, very ambitious choice, actually.
Yeah.
You did very well with it. But the Banshee Wail is kind of something that it lacked. And maybe I'm just so used to hearing the original.
I know, yeah,
with it, and I was just hooked on that. I listened to that. I OD'd on that altogether when I was young. Like, maybe pick a song that's more appropriate and, you know, less vocally acrobatic.
Yeah.
Something
yeah.
that's, you know, more appropriate for you.
I thought it was gorgeous.
I thought it was very good.
Thank you. Yeah, I loved it. You had me from the start, you know. I thought the way you sang it was really good. Halfway through the song, I started listening to your voice more than anything, and I started listening past the song, and I just thought you have a great voice, and there's probably 200 songs, 300 songs out there that you could just easily pick for you, and so congratulations. Welcome
Thank
to my
you.
Team.
Thanks for being
here. Well done, darling. Very well.
Thanks so much.